As your city councilman, I have voted to enact a year-long moratorium on water and sewer tap fees. I voted to help the ARC of Walton County keep the contract for the right-of-way cleanup when DOT had cut our funds. I voted to help businesses by supporting the impact fee moratorium, a new landscaping ordinance, and a new sign ordinance. If this is the kind of common sense approach that you want, vote Kermit Wright, City Council, C2.
You've got a friend.